now I'm gonna face the back side of this, and you can see the little point at which the part broke off after I parted it, broke before cut all the way through, but I'm gonna take care of that right now. There's the part. Turning, facing. I could put some grooves in here if I wanted to do some other stuff, but this is the minimum I want you to do on the lathe. At this point, I'm going to go right up what parts I did, in what order. This smooth round at the end, all those kind of things. In the actual operational procedure.